गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल डिस्कस हाउ टू सॉल्व कॉम्प्रिहेंशन पैसेज. इट इज़ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर 6th to 10th स्टूडेंट्स बिकॉज रीडिंग सेक्शन इज द नेसेसरी पार्ट ऑफ द पेपर. सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस टिप्स फॉर सॉल्विंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन पैसेज. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल रीड द पैसेज थोरोली. द रीडिंग शुड बी क्विक. यू हैव टू रीड क्विकली. फोकस ऑन द रेलिवेंट डिटेल्स एंड अंडरलाइन दैम विद ए पेन और पेंसिल. वाट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट यू कैन अंडरलाइन विद पेन और पेंसिल. नेक्स्ट यू शुड रीड द क्वेश्चंस केयरफुली. Go back to the passage to find the answer. The answers are generally in a logical sequence. Generally, they are in a logical sequence. And you should try to write the answers in your own words. You should not try to copy the sentences from the passage, but you should write them in your own words. To find answers to the vocabulary based questions like synonyms etc. replace the word with the meaning. If you find that it is the same in the meaning, the answer is correct. Next point is to find the correct option in multiple choice question. Go through the options, reread the passage and then tick the correct option. In this way you will easily find the correct answer of MCQs. Now what is objective? Objective is local global comprehension of a text to identify the main points of the passage. It is important that you keep a number of things in mind and ensure you do not fall into the common pitfalls. Keep the following. Do not overemphasize trivialities. Details are important, but don't be obsessed with examples, illustrations and so on. Do not memorize. You do not need to memorize every word present in the passage. Understanding the flow, structure and the main points in the passage. Do not read the passage first. As we already have discussed, do not overemphasize on vocabulary. Skills for RCs. Having a strong vocabulary is great. However, having Shakespearean vocabulary will not prevent you from understanding the passage. So do not put yourself under stress in this area. And while reading the passage, make sure that you understand the gist of the passage and do not get stuck on particularly. Do not spend time on RCs that you cannot comprehend at first. Comprehend, understand. At times we come across a passage that we are not able to understand. If you are struggling with such passage in the exam, make sure you have the patience to avoid such a passage. Focus on the one that you can manage easily. Go back to the tricky passage in the case of absolute necessity. Do not think the correct option would come from outside the passage. Any of the option that is put off scope is never the correct answer. The right answer is always based on the information given within the passage. Do not focus on any of the option that distract you from the passage. Next important point is make notes while reading. Obscure abstract text. Make sure you make some quick notes for ready reference. You can write the general flow, structure, paragraph wise flow and important points. Remember that you do not have really long notes. Just make a quick note of the important markers points in the passage. Try to preempt question. This is really very difficult skill, but if you can master this, you will surely be the king of reading comprehensions. By reading the passage, try to identify the possible question that could be asked and which part of the passage seem the most likely candidates for the question setting. Opening and closing paragraph require extra focus. Questions such as the main idea question are based on the overall subject of the passage, and majority of times the answer for this question type lies in the first and last paragraph of the passage. Ensure you derive the maximum possible information from these paragraphs. Constantly question yourself while reading the passage. In order to maintain your concentration while reading, make sure that some basic questions keep playing at the back of your mind. What is the author's main point? Why is the author writing this? How has the author chosen to convey this main point? How has the author organized his material? So, students, if you will keep all these points in your mind, then surely you can easily solve the comprehension. Thank you, students.